I'm a concerned parent, and this is a group of concerned parents that we met today at the German International School in Kapstadt. And we are concerned because something happened. Something bad happened at this school. An incident happened that was perceived as a racist incident by many students, so much so that they staged a silent protest. The silent protest by the students went on for 5 days. It was supported by the SRC at the school. Finally, we got a statement from the management of the school explaining that there was a silent protest. But we did not get any clarity on what had occurred. We did not get any idea of what the grievance was, whether the students issued any demands, and whether the demands that the students issued were addressed or heard. The silent protest was initiated by students who were in a class in the 11th grade, and it is a teacher who said something inexcusable. She said something that offended everybody, but that was a discrimination in particular against black people.